There was one other chapter, chapter 37, which spoke to me also. And this one is called Doing Little. It puzzles people at first to see how little the able leader actually does, and yet how much gets done. But the leader knows that it is how things work. After all, Tao does nothing at all, yet everything gets done. When the leader gets too busy, the time has come to return to selfless silence. Selflessness gives one center. Center creates order. When there is order, there is little to do.